What's wrong with it?
Everything.
Okay. What's really wrong with it?
Nothing.
Well, that's quite silly, Grant.
Take a look at it. What do you see?
A painting.
Exactly. A painting. It gets a few sets of eyes, a quick scoff, a one-word praise, and then it's forgotten. It's boring. One note, meaningless.
It's an immersive piece.
Escapism is for the birds. Just like anything abstract or modern, it's been done to death. I want something disassociating. Something that'll force people to look at themselves instead of just the strokes of the aesthetic. I want people to be trapped. Not just give it a quick glance and then meander on by.
So, then what?
I'll try again. Daniel, how do you get yourself out of a creative rut?
Well, usually I just try something. Sometimes it's a mess. Or something absurdly beautiful.
What a waste.
It can be. But happy accidents are a thing that can only happen if you let them. Sometimes form can kill your voice if you let it do something that's not you.
You do realize how asinine that sounds, don't you? You can't just throw something onto a canvas or the silver screen or a dish and call it art or tasteful. You have to have textbook... Daniel, this will help you too. Come on. What?
I just wanted to let you know that I respect you. But I'm concerned that you're so worried about this that this will keep your art from progressing. Take a break. Please. You can come back tomorrow.
I will. I lock up tonight. You're going home. What? I was thinking.
I could tell you were in your head.
Then why did you interrupt me?
I've been a bit worried about you since yesterday.
Your job is to be my apprentice, not my nanny. Go. Go.
Grant, what the hell is going on?
Shut up. I'm reaching my breakthrough.
It's not worth yourself.
Get the fuck out.
Please! Listen to me. How is this for letting myself?